Son, and the Holy Spirit. Today is the 20th Sunday, September 9th, of our 40 days fasting and prayer program. Today's topic, the Lord has sworn by his name. Wonderful. The Lord has sworn by his name to bless you in this 40 days program. He has sworn by his name to torment anybody tormenting you. He has sworn by his name to frustrate any power frustrating you. He has sworn by his name to lift you above your age mates. He has sworn by his name that from today, you will no longer be a lender, but you will no longer be a borrower, but you are going to be a lender. He has sworn by his name that you will not die, but live to recount the deeds of the Lord. He has sworn by his name that from today, you will be the head, not the tail. He has sworn by his name to supply all your needs according to his riches in glory. He has sworn by his name that you will live and live, that premature death will never be your portion and the portion of a family in Jesus' holy name. It is well with you. God bless you. It is well with you. And the Bible says that when the Lord says yes, no one can say no. He has said yes in your situation, in your life and family. It is well with you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.